Here we have two vintage Rheem gas furnaces. Here's this one here. There's the pilot light. Here's the data. It's from 1985. Doesn't even have a draft inducer. It's so old. I'm gonna have to get my V starting up today. It'd be a sin not to. Here's the other. It's further back in here. Well, I got this on good. There we go, it's off. There's the pilot, as you can see there. There's information about it. There's those. So yeah, thank you for watching.